come and tell me about 2 months ago to bring back the old time calypso. He said, well, Relator people keep asking everywhere to bring back an old time reminder. I said, it's a good idea, without a doubt. But what the France you want me to sing about? Is then he declare, sing about the price of food and how things so dear. Ochroes sellin, $5 for five, $6 for celery, $4 for sive. They raise currants and they raise raisin. Egg is $12 and $14 now a dozen. Eddoes is now $5, my friend, and it's $10.25 a pong now. For melongene, a lime long time was old talk and fun, but now a lime is $1.25 for one. I said, well, partner, everything that you just said was true. Money today don't have no value. Argue people going to say that you're funny and tell you how you can't eat the money. It's true you can't push the money down your throat, but people still not getting the money's worth, and the vendors and them so fierce they just raise the price when something gets scarce. $4 a bunch of kressel, pak choy is $12.50 a bundle, $11.50 now for potato, some places is $12 for tomato, callaloo bush $10.50 in tong, and carrot selling now $12 a pong. So if you brave to still go in the market, I could tell you that you only taking basket. Have to compare all these prices of foodstuff. Salaries today are not enough. You notice up to now I have not mentioned the grocery. That is more headache and a fresh set of money. Apart from that is light bill and rent to pay. God alone know how people are making out today. I could tell you then, people catching the aunt, uncle and nene. $30 now a pound for shark. Carrot is $28, that ain't no skylark. $25 for redfish, that is advantage. Some places is $10, they want for cabbage. Ripe fig $6.50, green fig $45. Poor people only struggling to survive. Imagine cauliflower, $6 a head. So it's cheaper to buy marijuana instead. I bound to offer some solution before I conclude. Get a kitchen garden and plant your own food. But then again, everybody don't have their own backyard. Government must control prices in Trinidad. Subsidize farmers and increase salaries. And in a case like that, we bound to get a ease and clamp down on this racket about the scarcity of goods and the black market. A pong of garlic now is $8.15. $6 a pong for Christophine. Pumpkin is $8.50 if you please. And in the shell is $16 for pigeon peas. 14 ounces of saltfish is $12.69. It's like pushing the umbrella from behind. A chicken is $30 and $2.50 to pluck. So it's cheaper to buy feed and raise your own cock.